fuck what you've done!
I don't give a fuck. It's not like you could have started without him anyways.
Oh shit, I'm level 70.
That's it?
Hey, fuck you, I started you literally yesterday, actually. Says with the biggest fucking smile I've ever heard in my life.
No, that's not supposed to happen.
Did you link your OnlyFans to this bank account instead of the other one?
I think you did.
Oh shoot. You're letting everybody know. It's not supposed to, that's not how it's supposed to be, dude.
$420! Oh, the fuck. Hey, Dragon. Tell me how loud the music on my stream is.
Careful with that kind of thing, by the way. You can get hit with copyright.
I'm using the things that are on the soundboard.
So, hey, I can live with this.
Is it that quiet? That's loud. Holy fuck. Ow. Alright, what about that? What about that? Can you hear that? Seriously?
Yeah, when you said it was loud, it was actually kind of loud.
That's really surprising. Alright, well, let me break my speakers real quick. Hold on.
Alright, I'll see something.
What about that? Can you hear it? About right there.
Yeah, that's perfect.
I was trying. Alright, I was trying to have it as like the perfect amount of background music that's not blasting everybody else.
Ooh,
yeah,
so I bent the fuck out of my shit.
Everybody ready?
I'm adjusting my mic arm. Give me a moment. I'll be replacing this whole fucking thing later anyways.
Sound fun to me, so.
What map was this Tanglewood?
Don't actually remember.
Who wants to lose sanity?
I'll do it this time. Where are you?
This is the price of knowledge.
I didn't see a bone anywhere yet.
If it's a girl hanging out in the boys' bedroom, like, bruh.
Where's the ghost at?
Boys bedroom, blue, down the hall, next to the left.
And
I'm trying to get EMF reader on it.
Yeah, just toss it on the bed.
Alright, don't you remember the tutorial?
I never played the tutorial.
Fingerprints, door, or window, I mean.
EMF5.
What?
EMF5.
That was not EMF5.
I mean, I was holding it. It was 100% him at size.
And I know for a fact there are fingerprints.
Alright, so... let's figure it out.
I'm gonna verify, spirit box.
Yes, spirit box.
Give it a minute, it was when the ghost was here.
Did you guys check for freezing? I can chill out in here if you want.
A sign. Give us a sign. They wrote in the book.
Wait, oh, it wrote in the book. Wait, that spirit writing. It wrote in the book, there are fingerprints and box, right? Because if those are correct, then it's a spirit.
I'm thinking you've probably seen a 4, not a 5.
It went red on my screen,
yeah,
but I don't know.
Well, I mean, if fingerprints are correct, if voice box is correct, and we obviously can see the frickin' writing, then it's a
Well, fuck.
And
yeah, that would have been a 5 there. You sure it wasn't orange?
Pictures no longer work through the door, man.
I don't know what to say.
Oh.
I'm fine with it being spirit, but I don't know. I think someone died.
Here by the front door.
Nope. Someone did not.
Exactly.
They're both alive. What the fuck?
We got ghost event. All that's left is picture ghost. My sanity is gone, by the way.
Yeah, it's up the,
Oh, he's right here.
It's
right
there. It's in the middle of the hallway.
Cover.
It's hunting me if anybody wants to get it.
Get it?
I hope.
It's not hunting.
It was hunting me using the Ouija board.
Hey, we got it. Let's go.
That's not a hunt. That's just it showing itself to you.
I don't know what the hell was going on, though. I just saw it, I heard my heart start beating, and I was just kind of sitting there, so like, eh. I assume I'm gonna die.
Where's the Ouija board?
I'll use it. I got it, I got it. It's at the front door. Oh, no, it's not. Where's the Ouija board at? Yeah, just place it on down. I got it. What is your name?
Okay or not.
You gotta take a picture of it on top of something. Set it on top of that stand right there.
I got it. How old are you?
Ask where it's at. How old are you to train family?
This is dumb. How old are you? It ain't answering me.
I'll take some pills and use it once more.
It just won't answer me, and I'm...
Koga, take the last set of pills. Gonna suck. Snap a picture immediately, man. Okay?
Will do.
Where are you? Take a pic. I don't know if that counted as interaction. Someone took an early picture.
What the fuck? Either my pictures aren't showing or it's showing fucking super lag when I took them.
What the fuck?
You guys see that?
See what?
I was on top of the ramp in the door shed.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Hey.
Yeah, the EMF five was probably just a bug.
That did look like a five, but I have had it happen like before where we had different goals.
I've got high school and spree house.
But it did look like a five, though. I had one back and forth. For the one bit, Ambrose.
Penny for the thoughts and the rest for the tongue.
Well, I mean, if you're getting head, you might as well get the brain, too, you know?
Light switching, it likes to play with lights. always hit the switch. Yeah, we'll come back to that.
What is it? Is it the bone?
No. It's what Dragon loves so much, so we'll wait for him.
I got you.
Breaker is in the garage.
Fucking fun.
We've got freezing. I'm already down at fucking 3 degrees.
Somewhere up here. Make sure you turn on the lights. It's a hall ghost overall. It's right here.
I love this.
Oh, I just saw a freaking painting fly off the wall.
Nice. Sensor.
But that wasn't a ghost event? Demon. Wow, okay.
Someone grab that camera and bring it up.
What's
your name? I got it. Watch out for
oh, there's one shot. Yes.
Fingerprints. We got fingers.
It's a wraith. We had fingerprints.
Wraith?
No. Not of the fingerprints, no.
Like you're saying.
Tell me when you get those checks off.
Need ghost event, hunting with a crucifix, playing with a Ouija board should eventually start the ghost event.
She's so mad up here.
She's 30.
Did you say she's 3?
Yeah, 30, about how many years ago?
Nice.
Years ago.
330 years ago?
No, 830 years
ago. Well, shit. She got fucked.
Yeah.
She's mad again.
She died as an Indian, not even a freaking...
Because she had big pussy.
Does she want to kill somebody is the main question.
We got ghost event. All that's left is crucifix.
Yeah, I'm still upstairs.
That was a hunt event. We're good.
Alright. We can leave.
Yeah.
Whee!
No.
Just to confirm, freezing, spirit box, and fingerprints, correct?
Affirmed.
Alright, it's a wraith.
It's a demon.
What?
Exactly. I've talked to so many people doing that, though.
I'm so glad that I'm so stupid that I question myself. You can stop the car from going away. Nice.
Yep.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Ooh.
Yo, Kobe, you are always the man of the hour. What is this?
It's because I'm becoming so strunk.
Stunk?
The stonks.
Yo man, all the stonks.
You actually sit in the house almost as much as I do.
Oh shit, they added a lot more paint. Gotta learn how to break TTS.
Great.
I mean, you
can
learn what Tezway
Alpha
does.
Alpha Moonbase does, and you could do it by pronunciation and see if that works.
Tezway.
Tezwa? He's always in kind of streams and
yeah, he fucks chat.
Bot. He fucks that bot right in its circuit. It's so bad.
Ah, it was almost first.
What does he do?
He uses text to speech and he breaks the bot every fucking time. I have no idea how. I'd love to know.
Oh my god, your eyeball.
Chocolate ring.
You know, just do something right here. Just letting y'all know.
It's a hallway, yeah. Hallway confirmed.
This hallway, the main
hallway. Temperature is dropping fast.
Yo, I'm not dealing with the hallway ghost.
Find the bone, find the Ouija, let's leave and guess. I don't see a bone or a Ouija. Alright, I'm fine with guessing if y'all are.
Are we guessing? Cause...
all Wacos suck ass, especially on this map.
I mean, what, did anybody get any piece of evidence at all?
We only just started, really. I'll check there.
Yeah, y'all were saying temperatures were dropping hard. I was wondering if y'all got freaking like freezing.
You won't know if it's freezing unless you get lucky as hell. Unless you're lucky as hell.
I'm gonna go, I'll go set up another camera.
Oh fuck, you have to capture a photo of the ghost, god damn it.
were no fingerprints that we found.
Piece of evidence. Cause like, did y'all ever even use the spirit box?
No.
I mean, he's doing that right now.
I'm just gonna say it's that. Oh, whoa. Alright, I'm assuming it's a mare then.
I'ma say demon.
Oh, it wrote? Hey,
yeah.
Nice call, man.
All that's left is picture of a ghost, and that's up to you.
We got fucking lucky.
Oh,
we got so lucky.
They did pick
a
lot.
I was gonna guess
a
demon anyway.
Anyone want to try for the picture or not?
Nah, I'm fine without fucking with the hallway ghost. It spawns anywhere, I'm fine.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Damn.
Wait.
I didn't even rank up from that.
75.
I don't know, but we stacked the exact same tower of spray paint.
Oh shit, what?
Yeah, dude, look. Brown on bottom, green next, then red, then yellow, then green.
See a sack, do you?
I do have a screenshot.
<Bitch.
laughs> Alright, we're take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Someone grab the key. Someone grab the key. Someone grab the key.
Reports of violence.
Oh yeah.
Turn that fucking light on every time, man.
I'm calling poltergeist. Or poltergeist.
I'm gonna fucking say demon again just cause.
Breaker's in the garage.
You're in the garage.
Oh.
yet.
Right in the book.
Oh, this is the no fun right room. I can't get on my bed.
Book. Yeah. Yeah, this is like
the. Go ahead and shut out the light.
You know what I think?
We got ghost doors.
Yeah, at least I don't need to take a picture this time. Yeet.
We just need fingerprints. There's a UV up there as well.
We got a fingerprint.
Poltergeist, nice fucking guess, dude. How the fuck are you cheating?
Who are you talking about?
The camera.
Wait, who called out Poltergeist at the start?
You. Pretty sure it was you.
I'm gonna do the same thing and be done.
I freaking heard it say violent and it's like, oh, it's Polter guys, he's making a joke about Polter geese.
Temp should be done.
I honestly just like the word
Polter.
Oh, by the way, all tasks are completed, so unless you want that interaction, we can head.
30.
Alright, well that one counted as a Ouija board. And that was an interaction, alright.
Take that. I thought I had one already. What in the fuck?
That's fucking creepy. Hey. That's actually creepy though.
Two hands, dude.
I didn't know there were slinkies in this fucking map.
Yeah.
Just look out the door, actually.
Why does your right, fucking
Dragon,
camera right. Spawn right here?
Dragon, I want you to stare directly at the screen. Look.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
I think Dragon died.
Dragon, you told me to look directly out.
Did you not see it?
No. Now look at this.
No!
Look, like, watch where I am, and then just watch.
Oh, you're gonna throw it out and it's gonna appear back on the shelf.
Yeah, but watch, you can actually follow it all the way back. Good? Everybody good? Yeah.
Yep.
My pills.
My.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Huh?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Six, eight, seven. 7-6.
Yeah. That fucking sucks. I think you count it. Well,
yeah, because you did go up in level.
There we are. Did anybody actually get to see what ghost type it was?
No. I black screened all the way to the menu.
Yeah,
yes.
It was Poulter, though.
Sweet.
We only got 2 of 4 on a ton of shit. Alright, I'll go through it. Don't you worry, your little eyes.
That should be everything.
Sweet!
I'll figure out some stuff and do some things for the stream.
Here.
You got a what?
Here.
Spear box.
Random book in your game.
Was it dining or kitchen?
I thought it was dining room.
It's in the kitchen.
Gotcha. Has anyone actually searched the house for like a Ouija board or anything?
I didn't see any Ouija board anywhere. Picture of fingerprints?
Yep, top right.
Oh shit, yeah, yes, of course, always. I was like, what are you...
That,
I was like,
one of the cameras
is he coming in?
More
or...
to the right, the camera you guys are...
Good. Hanging out by the bathroom. I mean, by the sink. We'll take his shit away.
Oh, yeah.
Sink. Give me dirty water. Turn on the sink.
Turn on our
Turn
sink.
Turn on the sink.
It's getting close to hunt territory, by the way.
Turn our sink
I
on.
I need to wash my hands. Turn the sink on. Turn on the sink.
Turn on the sink.
Turn on the sink.
Sink, 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 sink.
Or swim.
Turn on the sink.
Sink, 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 sink.
Give me dirty water.
Touch the sink, touch the sink, touch the sink. Can you touch the sink? Sink.
Stop playing with a coffee maker and turn on the damn sink.
No, not the microwave, the sink.
The fuck?
Turn on the sink.
Hey, I brought you some tea.
Aw, thanks, you're so nice.
Jennifer Garcia, turn on our
fucking
water.
Fucking heartbeat me and not
Jennifer Garcia.
Correct. Jennifer, you assist yet, though.
Jennifer, you suck big balls. I was in that door. I was actually in the door. Where the fuck did Sean just go? What doesn't hurt?
Chocolates. The wooden sandals that most stereotypical freaking Hispanic grandmas have to beat their children with.
That's racist. I can't have that.
It's not racist if it's true.
It's not racist if it's true.
TOS.
Still can't have that on Twitch.
That's just a really bad coincidence.
That's still racist against TOS, man.
Oh yes, thanks.
Stupid like that. Frickin' hell. So I just say make sure you got it as Poltergeist and we go.
Oh my fucking knee.
Yep.
Yep, let's go.
Yep.
That is how it gets done.
Bye. God damn it.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Nice playing with everybody. I loved the games. They were fun, as always. Ending it on a nice little client timeout. Yeah. I'll be on. What?